This one thing I hate about the YouTube stream is that it makes a different stream, like, every time. It's so stupid.
You started using OBS and stuff like that?
No, I'm still using Shadowplay, but I'll grab OBS eventually.
Do it sooner than later.
Yeah, like, it's, OBS is so much better. Floating around Baron.
I'm so annoyed that I got Pharaoh Nidalee.
Oh, that's the worst.
Like, the splasher looks cool. The skin is never got an update, so it still looks like poop.
I got a double kill.
I saw that.
Have you met my flea?
I got you tab out.
It's not 9GAG, it's 4chan.
Whatever. that other service I do not use, because I use Reddit.
Ugh. Oh, hi.
I'm just on Reddit all the time.
Where do you think all those memes come from?
I'm hearing, like, the infinite echo because my headphones were picking up your audio from the stream.
Oh, shit. No.
It's not you, it's me. It's my mic is just super sensitive.
That's alright.
I guess Raptor didn't want to be taken.
No. Like, I didn't even pull it out that far. Like, I jungle all the time. I know how far the Raptors can go. It was about that. That was about its limit. Okay. Oh boy. I need help. Oh my god, I'm so dead. An
So the new champ, Irvin?
Yeah.
Or Ivern?
Ivern? Ivern, yeah.
Yeah. He's permanently triggered.
What? What do you mean permanently triggered?
One of his abilities is called Trigger Seed.
Oh no.
He's permanently triggered.
Stop triggering me.
And you know, okay, the fact that he has a root and a heal means I am taking him support. This is gonna be so much fun.
And the grass thing is pretty cool. I don't know.
Yeah.
Like, I just,
it's gonna be interesting.
I just don't know how that'd be useful in all honesty.
I don't know how long the delay of no vision is, but you know how you walk into a bush? You can make it as a way for your allies to get to safety.
Yeah, that's true. I guess if they were hiding, like, unless they got warded, then...
Exactly. You'd have to throw a ward into it. Anyways, I will be right back.
Good. God, this thing is crucifying my ears. Ooh. Won't cheat that. Here's something that won't walk off.
like a fine egg.
No.
I demand tribute. Now there's a smell you can feel.
Sweet swiggity swoogity, you're going after that booty?
Every damn day.
Sweet swiggity swoogity, you're going after that booty? I forgot why the volume on the on the stream was max.
This kills the man. I really don't want to hit any mushrooms right now.
I love how you say that and immediately walk into one.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, okay, you weren't playing that game, but me, Lucas, and Nick, yesterday when we were playing, I was playing Malphite Top. Be proud of me, I went 13-6-18.
Nice.
And I was up against a Teemo. He went full AD, or at least the Shitemo build, which is Steryx, Frozen Mallet, Bork, Gnasher's Tooth, and Rageblade with Grievous Boots.
Nice.
He built full AD. I built the Thornmail. I laughed really, really hard when he started losing health and I was gaining, at the same time I was gaining health. Like, it was gross in a 1v1 because he could just chase anyone down, but if I showed up, he couldn't kill me. Well done, well done.
That was all this then.
Wait, what, my phone going off?
Yeah.
Oh.
It just scared me.
That was my...
I thought there was a thrash.
And suddenly a thrash hook. Why?
Yeah, there isn't even a thresh in this goddamn game.
New bug was just brought to Riot's attention. Suddenly, there are random thresh hooks coming from turrets.
Good god. That's something that would be in, like, I don't know. It'd be in that one game mode. What was it? Friggin'... What was it with
Doombots?
The bot? Yeah, Doombots. That's the one.
Doombots and their Doom turrets? You don't leave turret rage. And then I fed Nick to victory on the next game we played. What was that? Let's see here. Oh, invite me whenever.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Let's see. We had a 30-minute game. I went 0-2-15, and Nick went 16-2-5.
Hmm.
Oh, yeah, you were playing that game, dude.
Was
that? I was playing support Lulu, and Nick was playing Caitlyn, and we destroyed bot lane.
Oh, yeah.
You were playing Tahm Kench.
Oh, that's right. I'm trying to brush up on my Tahm
Kench. He's an okay jungler.
I don't know what he is.
He really does well as a support. Like, where you use him to deny, like, your teammates die, use him for denial to reset fights. It's the best way to use Tahm Kench. You don't really use, unless you can, it's a tank and you want to pull the tank out of the fight, you don't use your Devourer on enemies.
Yeah.
And you use him to get the damage dealer, or like the your burst damage dealer into the back line. How much it
go?
It's a 520 skin. That makes me sad.
What is?
Pharaoh Nidalee's a 520 skin, if I'm not mistaken.
Gross. You know how much I paid for my Kingpin Twitch?
$0?
No, I paid 190 RP. That's how much it was.
Nice.
It was basically a recoloring.
It was a chroma. Before it was a chroma.
Basically.
We have a Yi. I'm either going to play Troll or I'm going to play Tahm Kench.
I'm gonna ban Zach, honestly. If I'm not playing him, he's stupid. Do you see the Ivern skin?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's so great. I just like that his friggin' ult is a cupcake.
Yes, it's... there's a pastry chef comp now coming out.
Yeah.
What do you think about it? It's Lulu, Morgana, Irvin, Caitlyn, because her traps are cupcakes.
Oh yeah. My god, I gotta friggin'... I'm still working these headphones in. They're literally crucifying my head.
Why? What happened to the other heads? The razor.
One of them doesn't work. So I'm gonna take it apart and try to make like a custom set of headphones with like
just the one ear.
Well, no, like I'm sure I could fix it. Like I'm sure it's just a loose wire.
All right. Would you rather Trundle or Tom Kench?
I'm gonna need a lot of peel, but at the same time, I feel like Trundle would work wonderful. I go Trundle. Like a good pillar with Twitch is pretty good. But with Tom Kench, I think actually Tom Kench wouldn't work well with Twitch because if I have stacks on them, I don't think I can activate them if you have them in your mouth.
No. But again, I'd be using Tom Kench's Devour just to pull you out of a fight and keep you alive. But I can do the same thing with the troll.
Yeah, I guess. Oh, man.
The good thing about Tom Kench is I can completely pull you out of a fight. But that's also the bad thing, because you're also going to be doing the majority of our damage.
Yeah, exactly. Good and bad.
Yeah, I've been running Grass of the Undying recently. Which troll skin should I use? Do you have pickpocket Twitch?
I do.
Okay, go that one. I'm going Constable.
Oh, I haven't locked in yet. I was like, why the hell can't I pick that skin?
What doesn't kill you just isn't finished yet. You know what's funny?
What?
The Morgana, I don't think Morgana Shield blocks my pillar. It just blocks the slow.
Yeah, it blocks the slow, but it's still a terrain, right?
Yeah.
That's good.
Oh, it'll probably block up the knockup.
Oh, yeah. Well, like, it's still terrain, so as long as you put it, like, in front of him, ugh. Or I guess that's good for me.
That's not a bad thing for either, for all, any of us. Because Victor Dome into Galio alt, into Ye alt, Alpha Strike, into your alt, into my pillars and my alt. We got a pretty gross wombo.
So many combo. And the wombo.
And there's also another thing. If a person willingly picks Galio in ranked,
they must be good.
They must be at least mediocrity. Must be a little bit taller with this one.
Yeah, it's not like you don't go to a game. Oh, I need to pick a champ. I guess I'll pick Galio.
The one thing I'm not going to enjoy is the split pushing.
The split pushing Yorick, yeah. So gross.
Well, he's gold 5, so.
What, the Yorick?
No, the Galio.
Oh, nice. I just keep winning and losing games.
I have osteoporosis. I have osteoporosis.
Just got, is it always one-to-one kind of deal?
I have osteoporosis.
Which isn't bad, because it just means I'm in gold. And, like, I belong here. You know, if I win a game, lose a game, then I'm at that rank where this is where I belong. Right at the moment.
Yep. Okay. My problem is that I'm a support main, right? So I can try as much as I want to carry. It's not gonna happen.
Yeah. Well, like, I got out of bronze plan support, but I don't think you can go any further. Like,
no.
Unless
you can. Well, I got to silver 2. I got from silver 5 to silver 2 only playing Rocka.
Jeez, eh?
Yeah.
I was playing Alistair. That was when he was really broken.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Remember how broken he was?
He still kind of is.
Yeah, but, like, his ult, his ult doesn't last as long. I remember level 6, you could tank, like, 5 turns.
It's not that it doesn't last as long, is it, the damage reduction is not as high.
Okay.
Yeah, they, instead of it being, what was it, 70% at all ranks, it's, it went 40, 60, 70?
Yeah.
Or something like that?
They kind of killed it.
Yes and no.
I just remember, like, tower diving at level 6 and, like, basically getting a kill every time.
Yeah. You have to get back to playing around that whole concept of when can you tank damage and when you can. When's a good time to tower dive?
Yeah, exactly.
Like, a good what I ended up doing a lot was flash pulverize headbutt, or flash alt, or was it flash pulverize alt headbutt?
Yeah.
And get them out of a tower, out from under tower, into the jungler and the ADC. Alright.
I just remember an ADC getting mad at me for doing my combo pulverize and then headbutt. He's like, lol, you're dumb. Why don't you do it the other way around? And I'm like, because if I do it this way, then I have control of where the hell they're going to be.
Yeah.
You know, like, I could point them into you. They're going to be farther away from their support.
Hashtag bronze things.
Yeah, really, eh? Bronze things. If it's not being done my way because I'm a professional bronze, then it isn't the right way.
Oh, there's a Morgana. Are you going to queue? You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. I came out on top. Oh, they ordered it.
Good. Bring it.
They I don't want to do...
Oh!
God dang it. They warded right there.
Okay. Well, that's not bad. Where's that? Oh, our jungler's starting top.
Yeah.
They must think we're starting here.
Ow!
I bet they think the jungler's starting here, eh?
Pretty much.
Well, like, we were they both usually... there for the leash.
See? I'm just going to waste mana!
Yeah, they're kind of tossing their mana all over the place. Watch out, they're probably in the bush there.
Okay. Alright, I got the other guy. Just auto it once more. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Alright. Morgana is... Oh, hello, Morgana. Ow. Ow! Dang it. Okay. Oh, no, no. Okay, cool. Useless Bonobo. Auto-R. Okay, she's in that bush.
Hop on, life. Ooh, you know.
Otter. There we go. Good trade for us. That's gonna fester.
You gonna get that siege minion?
No, I'd use my stack early.
Oh my god, I'm terrible. I didn't know.
I guess we're That's fine. Watch out for the Q. Okay. No. Oh, that has to be my favorite thing, is messing up other people's skill shots. I'm gonna ward this bush.
Well, that's not good.
How'd that hit? I think if Morgana starts, like, going up like that again, just start autoing her.
Okay. Yeah, just, I'm just... What? We had a minion there, did we not?
Okay. Her the hitbox is weird. Oh, I'm gonna get this guy. Good trade for us again.
Oh my god, I'm fucking terrible. I just missed all of those. Like, what the hell? Last game, I friggin' got to 25 CS, and that was the first 25 minions. Now I'm just garbage.
I think...
Like, at least I'm even with him.
Yeah. Well, it's more... I think it's more the fact that I keep telling you to, auto. Like, I'm making you focus on trading with them?
Yeah, most of the time I focus on farm.
Yeah.
I guess.
Oh, I got it. I want this guy. I got a stagger, like, that last second there. I don't know where the jungle is, and I don't have a ward.
She was top and got first blood a while ago.
Yeah,
so that's what I mean. So, here, yeah.
Do you have a ward? Yeah, wait, hold on.
Ooh, I got it. I got Tri-Bush.
No. Alright, I got a stack. Oh, heal. Oh, my bad. Watch out for the pool.
No, the auto.
That was my bad, homie.
It's okay.
I shouldn't have come back in.
Nah, it's cool. Well, like, he busted his heal, so...
I think he used his flash, too.
Yeah, I think everybody used everything right there. I got a BF sword anyway, so that was perfect timing. Either or. Apparently the rest of our lanes are losing, now.
I wish... If one thing, like, that I, like, I wish, was a thing, really, was, if you saw them use flash or heal, it went on cooldown in the tab, if you tabbed.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
I want that guy. Yep. Okay. There's him. No ward here. I got a pink for, the river bush. Yeah. No, river. I'm just gonna... Okay. I want the big guy. Morg's back.
In the bush.
Oh, what?
You see that range?
She's got six. She's
oh,
got
we
six.
Got we got Elise right here. Oh shit! What a perfectly timed gank. That was literally perfectly timed. Like I think Morgana literally just hit six.
My bad, homie.
That's all right. I want presents from this Yi, like, he hasn't been anywhere.
You're six, they don't have ults. Hello.
Hello.
Who joined the call?
I have no idea. Oh crap, I didn't know we were gonna keep going.
Oh, the tower! My own turret failed me. I could have killed him with a Q, and my tower didn't go down when I wanted it to. Found the Morgana. She's easily dead. Keep going.
I cannot.
You started attacking.
Yeah, I did click her, but I don't know what happened. Also, her spell shield, I don't think I would have had enough damage output.
Does your E do magic damage or AD?
Does magic damage and AD. Oh, no, Ezreal's there. I'm gonna try to pick off the kill on Morg, but that ain't happening.
I'm coming back. I don't have wards yet, though, that's my problem. Morgana's got the Sight Stone, okay.
Oh my god, what the hell's going on with our team? You still got a charge?
Me? No. This Elise is insane.
He's a menace.
Watch out. I'm a little worried about this Morgana. She has ult and she's standing. Like, she's ready to flash Q.
I have no mana as well. I might even have to recall.
Talia's coming down. Talia's coming down.
No, I think she's just warden.
Okay. She used it on herself. We could go in.
No, I have no mana.
From out of the sewers comes doom.
Oh, Elise is right there. He's dead. Oh my god. Like, really, ye?
He's alone.
Nah, we can't get him. Too far.
Back!
Oh my god, that just auto that.
They all went mid. I started going after the Ezreal, and we turned around immediately.
Yeah.
And Victor didn't ping. It's warded. God damn it.
Well, there goes that first turret gold.
The problem is I'm sorry I'm going so aggressive, but it's the only way I can play Toronto.
I know. I should have figured that. Like, I'm super passive with Twitch. Once I get around like level 8 or so, that's when I start doing damage.
Cool! Victory! Apparently. No, don't type anything. Don't type anything. I don't know, a dome? She didn't have a magic shield. Notch out, their jungle, their whole team is missing. I'm backing.
Elise is friggin' next level. Oh man.
Yeah.
Got her.
The thing is still up.
Oh my god, no. Oh my god, Yorick. Fuck my shit. Like, Yi, what are you doing on that side? Like, I can't get to you.
This is why we ban Yorick. Because his stupid Maiden of the Mist thing needs to get nerfed.
Yeah, it's pretty OP. Like, it sits on fight. Like, you're not gonna attack it, and it just does so much damage.
No other way around it. It's like Yorick has hit that point because he's been ganked so often by Elise that he can do whatever he wants top lane.
Got more coming out.
Cause that's not a P.
Oh, we got Harold.
Yeah. And they gave it. Oh crap.
What? Police?
Yeah.
We ain't doing this?
Because Victor stepped out of the bush.
Oh, I was focusing the Elise, because the Elise is 9-1. Well, 9-2 now, but... That wasn't a bad fight, honestly.
No.
3-2, and we got Dragon. Like, we're getting better.
But... York is... Yeah, York... There's two... ZZ Rots.
Ew. Basically, it's hard for us to push right now.
Well, we have a ZZ Rot as well.
Oh my god, York is pushing so hard. I do like that 50 gold from the Maiden, though. Slow that bitch down. Oh boy, that's not good. Okay, I gotta leave. Oh!
Galio had that set up too.
Yeah, but I wasn't even close.
I know.
Like, I had to go around because Morgana was blocking the way, so I'm not gonna get caught out. Oh no.
This thing is so annoying because it's so hard to click on.
Which one?
The freaking York wall of Doom.
It is hard to click on. Do my, if I hit him with like a strand of my, what do you call it? Runance, does it count? Or...
I don't know if you're... We're not... Wait, knows with you. We're all backing.
Yeah.
Buying banks.
Don't tell me what to do. Okay, I'm moving out. Oh god. I am... Where... I thought they were all... I don't know. That was bad by my part. Like... Yeah. I should have left sooner. Oh, Ezreal, though.
There's nothing we can do. Morgana, the CC train between the three of them is disgusting. And I think Elise has a... There's two Rylai's on their team.
Oh, ouch, ouch, ouch. Thank you.
There's nothing I can do!
Did we just win that hard?
York's right there. He's gonna try to Q to heal off that. Yeah. His Q's gonna be up.
He ain't getting away from this puppy.
I got CC'd. And then he ran away.
Yeah,
there's nothing I can do when I get CC'd because of Rylai's. Three Rylai's on their team yet? No, just two.
Keep them away from that tower. It is one hit away. Oh, we got Elise.
We also
have York in the base.
Do you surrender?
Nah, might as well wait it out. Like, we can honestly turn it around. Like, I'm getting pretty feed. I know why Galio's top, but whatever, I guess. Now we ain't doing this. I haven't seen a Galio ult in like forever. Oh my god. Like, where are these? Where are the Galio ults? Like, we need them. Oh god. They know.
Jesus!
Oh, well, I'm dead. That's GG. I guess it's not quite GG. We got Victor.
Your hurricane hits them, by the way.
That's good.
Should I just build another ZZ?
Well, that's Baron. Maybe. It might help with the defending.
Yeah. Oh, dragon's up in a minute.
God, Ezreal's friggin' lifesteal. Is everybody gonna die? Everyone except for Yorick.
Because tick damage OP. Can Yorick win?
Yeah, more than likely.
Again, oh wait, he still has minion.
He's got Baron though. You're up in 9, but I don't know if it'll make a difference. Oh my god, it's Q just like half hit the
No, he, you know what he has? He still has Rift thing.
Yeah. What were you saying about the Galio again before the game?
Usually, you don't normally regularly pick, and then I just realized, oh wait, the people just got a bunch of free skins.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, there was a reason why their jungle timing was on point.
Why's that?
Look at the support and look at the jungler.
Oh.
That's why the jungler was down bot lane when Morg hit 6.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. All right.
Well, anyways, I better go. I'm gonna
go
kill myself or something.